There are calls for Republican Congressman and elder graduate Trey Radel to step down, but he says he's not going anywhere. The chairman of the Republican Party of Florida suggests that Radel should quit because of his recent cocaine conviction in Washington, D.C. A growing number of party leaders in Radel's own district are also calling for his resignation. Radel says he's focusing on rehab and will return to work as soon as possible.